Hello to all of my beautiful and diverse friends. Won't you come with me today and discover all of the beautiful decor in my VRBO? There is certainly a lot of vases and glassware and teacups in this VRBO. The beautiful lady that owns my VRBO is a lovely Chinese woman. In her decor, she has beautiful Chinese vases and dishes mixed in with pictures of sunsets on the lakeshore. There are so many exactly what I am here to help you do. There are beach themes here as well, after all. It is a Lake Michigan beach house. Beach house. No place better than the beach. I love this picture, piece of art that says in beautiful calligraphy cursive, "Home, sweet home." And for now, that's exactly where I am. Home, sweet home in my VRBO. Did you know that pine cones make an amazing Christmas tree ornament? That's right. I like to go out into nature. And collect pine cones, put glue on them, and sprinkle them with glitter. Glue and glitter on pine cones, string them up with ribbons, and place them on the Christmas tree. You wouldn't believe how they sparkle under the Christmas lights. You should try it. They make a most beautiful ornament for the Christmas tree. This red vase reminds me of winter warmth. The mother of pearl, white and milk chocolate flowers, and the deep Christmas red. It's one of my favorites here. Teacups. Nothing more dainty and beautiful to drink tea out of than a beautiful bone china teacup. 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 This one happens to be my favorite color. seafoam green, inlaid with gold. I may have to find out where this one is from. Another teacup that hides a surprise in the saucer. A roly little bearing. Not sure where from, but I can't resist to roll it around the bone china saucer. The teacup holds checker pieces. Perfect place for our little lost bearing. What a sweet floral teacup. Reminds me of Victorian tea in Britain. There are many birds here. So much bird decor. I gather that she has a great love of bird watching. This one is so sweet. A little birdhouse crowded with a mismatched family. More feathered friends. This one's a bit dusty. Dusty. But endearing nonetheless. I like the color of the water and the flowers underneath. I think this one might be made of ceramic, but it feels like stone. Now, no truer words have ever been spoken. The best place to be is together. Together. Isn't that what life is all about? How did I miss the gold writing on the back of the red vase? I wish I could read what it says, but I don't know. It's so beautiful and artful. More birds in cabinets. So many beautiful things to see here, and this one has baby birds in a nest of cardinals. But never seen a tan cardinal before, have you? Such tiny, soft, innocent creatures. The babies are so sweet. I think these are all but they look like a collector's edition. She must really love to collect birds. I noticed that the blue jay is broken. It won't stand up without leaning but the galaxy colored purple and blue flowers are beautiful. Is this a pheasant, maybe? It looks like a pheasant. With a mysterious black feather face and beautiful blue and gold. That remind me of a sunrise. They feel jagged and cool beneath my fingertips. I wish I knew more about the types of birds these are. They're so sweet and tiny amongst the blades of grass. Beautiful colors on this one, the orangish yellow white against the black by this soft mint green flower that looks like it came from a lily pad. Maybe this bird lives near. I might have to look that up. Funny, I think this plate has writing in French. A little twist amongst all of the birds and Chinese decor. Again, I think I need to learn a second language. Right here next to it is another beautiful Chinese face. I think this one is my favorite. The beautiful bonsai tree and fruit. Creamy taupe color. The men on the vase. I wonder, are they royalty or something else? This teapot reminds me of a warm dinner on a winter's night. The house filled with the wonderful smells of seasoning and vegetables. And drinking a cup of tea while the crock pot simmers on the counter. But how about just half a cup for me? After all, it's close to bedtime. So just enough to quench my tea thirst. The hallway has this arch in the wall, and the birds are pretty, but what caught my eye was the butterflies. So tiny and sweet. They remind me of monarchs in a daisy field. Can you just hear them fluttering atop the flowers? I am such a fan of the piano. It's my favorite instrument. So I couldn't resist to play with the old auto player piano. And imagine that I am Bach or Handel, or maybe Martini. I can tickle the ivories a little, but not in the class of such greats. There's nothing quite like some classical piano music to calm the soul. But I must admit, I am a fan, a big fan of Enya. Her piano music is mesmerizing. This reminds me of my grandfather. He had ships like this all over his house. He's the one that had the cabin cruiser on Lake Michigan. And I have such wonderful memories of him. I love ships and the water too, so seems I inherited that, Grandpa. In the master bedroom, there's these two chairs that make me feel as if I am in a Victorian parlor. The 1800s, with beaded and sequenced navy blue pillows atop. I can't resist but to tickle the sequins on the pillow. Let me show you the flowers on the seat. My grandmother had a chair very similar to this with her vanity. It reminds me of her and smells sweet but pleasantly old. The fabric feels like soft rope. The bed in the master bedroom has bedposts that remind me of soft serve ice cream. This one's a little bit loose. The wood is smooth and lovely. Reminds me of a maple color. It makes me want ice cream. Duvet is embroidered with these unique flowers to touch and tap, touch and tap. The duvet feels like spun silk. Wrinkles are smooth, and the pillows match with more embroidered flowers to touch, touch, and tap, tap with my fingertips. There's a crib in here too, for sweet little babies. That smell of baby magic and softness. A crib bumper surrounds Mickey Mouse sheets, sheets, sheets. So sweet. Makes me miss when my boys were so tiny, like soft little squishes of love. I think we've come to the end of the tour, my friends. I'm sending so much love your way. I hope this helped to relax you, my L-O-V-E. And until I see you again, sleep. Leave.